we are as human beings, our responsibility to Mother Earth and to each other. She fights for the rights of Indigenous people. From Australia and her band from Jamaica, it's time to rise up, rise up, rise up for Nattali Rize!
You think we push comes to shove, we rise up above and start living in the blue era. Create as we speak, the people believe, watch the system get weak, new era. Energy out in sun, the lights come undone, now we're moving this one new era. Something new to behold, learn how we grow, reap what we sow, new era. Push comes to shove, we rise up above and start living in the blue era. Create as we speak, the people believe, watch the system get weak, new era. Energy out of sun, the lights coming down. Now we're moving this one new era.
Energy to create a frequency shift right now. We're gonna need your energy to amplify these emotions like this.
Let me hear you sing, yeah.
We are, yeah, yeah.
Give thanks, family. Before we go any further, we'd like to acknowledge country. Now what that means is we'd like to acknowledge the indigenous peoples from this part of the nation and surrounding areas to the elders past, present, and future. We'd also like to acknowledge you as a community for having us as guests in your arms. In fact, we're here and we feel very much at home. So we're just gonna go ahead and welcome all of us into this energetic exchange right now. This next song is dedicated to all of the real leaders out there. The real leaders are the lion hearts in our communities, people who do not wait around for politicians or governments to get shit done, but who go out and do it themselves. To all of the lion hearts involved in promoting conscious culture, conscious music, everyone supporting these efforts. To all of the lion hearts here, making positive changes in your communities, in your realities, we'd like to say that we see you, we need you, and we love you. Respect.
Got to have a heart of a lion.
Wanna be the lioness we are.
Got to have a heart of a lion. In this concrete jungle,
so lion hearts strong, rise up above.
In this concrete jungle,
ground shakes to the core. When you hear the lion, when you hear the lion roar,
got to have a heart of a lion.
I'll be the lioness we are.
Got to have a heart of a lion.
Yeah.
In this concrete jungle,
lion
Dedicated to all of the rising generations worldwide, people taking their power back, remembering that deep inner memory that comes from deep within our heart's core, that the people truly do have the power. The rising generations are coming, and as such, governments will fall. Babylon system will fall. We are so joyed to be here, creating energy that is going to perpetuate into doing just that. So keep your eyes up and rise up, generation. Okay. It's very important times that we are alive in. Collaboration, the foundation of the future. Hey.
Hold on. One love.
the remedy. Listen to the melody.
Exchange right now. Let's take it back. Let's take it forward. Ha.
Why, yeah, yeah. Not this production coming around your way. Run it. Never.
revolution is the evolution of our consciousness and minds. Opportunity to come and share some time and space together. We travel all around the world and we know that music is such an incredible force that unites people. Now we've known that for a long time, but the more we learn about music, the more I feel we're yet to fully understand about music and its power. not to just bring us together, but to resonate on multiple levels and dimensions of our inner selves and towards our higher selves. So we actually admire celebrations of life like this. We actually spend many, many, many of our days and hours putting our energy into a reality that looks a lot like this. A beautiful space, a place, natural, to live, to love, and to just be. Independent of any outer authority or system, but all of us really strong and true in knowing of our own strengths and our own sovereignty. So, as we gather, we recognize the opportunity to not just full joy the sounds and frequencies, but to indeed amplify them with our collective intention, our collective thought forms. We want to tap into the heart force of every single person in the area on site. I want you to go into your heart force and connect it. This space between you is not what divides you, but is like a web that joins all of us. We know that everything in this dense reality breaks down to a frequency. That's why when you meet somebody you like, they say you resonate with them, because we are made up of frequency and sound. So when we gather in places like this, in numbers like these, we start to create little energetic vortexes on Earth. So we're gonna inject some intention into that right now. We want you to send your heart force straight up into the sky. Spread it far beyond the atmosphere of Earth, right around this planet, to connect with the hearts of all of our sisters and brothers everywhere around the planet, especially those who need to know and feel one love. We want you to remember that no matter what any government or politician ever says, you are evolving beings of light, and no one can ever take that away from you. Keep rising up.
Our philosophies, learning to transcend beyond the realms of this Jamming.
inside of every single one of you. What's gonna happen is we are gonna stop playing completely for 8 bars. 8 bars for every single person in the area tonight to make as much noise as you possibly can. I'm talking yelling, screaming, whistling, shouting. Anything you wanna do to let everyone else in this part of the world know that we're here celebrating life and music together peacefully. We want you to make it loud enough for all of the volunteers. We want you to make it loud enough for everyone involved, the organizers, the stage crew, the artists, the musicians, everyone involved in making this party happen. We especially want you to make it loud enough for yourselves. We're gonna send this energy that we were talking about before from your heart for straight up into the sky right now. We know you can make it big, the biggest we've ever heard. I hope you're ready. I'ma count you in. Hey, here we go.
Beats on them drums, see me coming in as one.
are we the only ones who pay to live on this planet? Why are we the only ones who pay to live on this planet? The only species that pay to live on this planet. I say the animals and trees, they don't pay nothing. Birds and the bees, they're not paying the rent. They're just swimming and I'm flowing with the energy. So you better stop and think I'm tired of this reality. Join this mission of resistance, and we can't get new existence, cause we're not gonna take any more. How you feel, we are here because we are community and we are family. We're gonna be over at the Merchy area in a little while, but before we go, we got one more thing to say. There is more to these days than I want you to know, cause we're right in the future like right in a shop. Earth it must turn and the trees they must grow, just beyond that horizon, a mountain of hope. See we coming through your cities with our stories to tell ya. Reaching out, you wanna join us, we let ya. Tell the truth, it's kinda hard to forget you. When one loves the movement, we're all included. Gotta live, gotta run, gotta burn, gotta earn, gotta learn. How this one rhythm that we're living in. For what good is this if we don't fit in? And my truth is there to keep us rhythm. Fooling around with your fight, you ought to think it's hot. But we take it hotter. They be knocking down your doors when they can't be sure. But now they know you're not alone. Check it, cause in that moment of truth, there must come a decision. Sit back and hide or grab hold on this vision. If we don't, then we're never gonna fly. How could you know if you're never gonna try? There's no reason to doubt when we're willing to listen. If we screw up this earth, we should not be forgiven. It is just but we're running out of time. Since they don't wanna stand up to this line. So come with us, walking from shame to our glory. Inspiring our youth to jump in on this journey. Staring to prove that our children are learning. Respect the world as the earth is still turning. Now we're faced with the reason to unite. Hearts running in the rhythm, but the time is not. When a promise is made, then it must be delivered. They've seen our breed, won't conceive. Believe it when they come bearing guns, make a fuss, and if they're not gonna get love, not with us. So the world must be hard, the world is tough, and you might know something, but it's not enough. So one day, call you on the telephone, the next day, screaming on the megaphone, and today, spread the word upon this microphone, it won't be long, our hearts are strong like one love. One love, family, see you soon. Take a photograph with you, ready? Quick picture.
Nattali Rize, give it up, Nattali Rize, and a band from Jamaica. Wow, what a way to make us all wake up and rise. And you know, such an incredible, you know, you think some big person would have all the power. She was a mighty might, and my gosh, the power that she shared with all of us.